Hello everyone, and welcome again. In our today's lesson, we will learn about Disk Defragmenter, a Windows system utility, which can help to boost the performance of your system by defragging the file store on your hard disk drives. To access Disk Defragmenter utility, click on Start button, and type Disk Defragmenter in the search box. Alternatively, you can also access Disk Defragment by right-clicking on Start button, and then click Control Panel. Open Administrative Tools, and then click Disk Defragmenter. First you need to check either your hard disk need a defragmentation or not. To do this, select a drive from the list, and then click Analyze. If the percentage of fragmented data is above 10%, then you need to defrag the drive by clicking on Optimize button. You can then analyze and defrag all the other partitions one by one. Fragmentation makes an extra burden on your hard disk and can slow down the performance of your computer. Disk Defragmenter rearranges the fragmented data on your hard disk drives and removable drives, so they can work more efficiently. Disk defragment might take from few minutes to several hours to complete, depending on the drive, data size, and degree of fragmentation on your hard disk. But you can still use your computer during the defragmentation process. Do note that you cannot run disk defrag on a network drive. For instance, as you can see that I have a mapped network drive and my computer, but this drive is no longer available in disk defrag window. If a hard disk is not available under current status, then it could be because your hard disk contains errors, and you need to repair them first. You should run disk defragment on regular intervals, like once in a day, or weekly, depending on how much data is added or removed from the hard disk, and if you are unable to defrag your disk manually, then you can also configure schedule timings for defragmentation. Click on the Change Settings button, and set the preferred day, timings, and disks you want to defrag, and hit OK button. Prefer timings could be the free time, when your computer is not in use, like lunchtime, or late in the night. Hope you may have liked this lesson. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit the like button, and share our video with your friends. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.